It's your boy Indian Guru in the house, back with another bang on video. Where, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to all the Arsenal fans. Finally, we have a signing named Pablo Mari. Well, Arsenal have officially announced the arrival of Pablo Mari from Flamengo. Well, better late than ever. Flamengo have actually said an official farewell to Pablo Mari ahead of his switch to Arsenal. It reads, the time has come to say goodbye to this defender who arrived at Flamengo to make his mark in our history with the titles of CONMEBOL Libertadores and Brazilian Championship. Pablo Mari, thanks for everything. Well, they actually cherish him a lot because he's been an unbelievable revelation for them. And moving on, well, Arsenal reportedly approached Roberto Martinez before appointing Mikel Arteta. Well, it looks like Gunners got in contact with the Belgian boss in December, and the Royal Belgian Football Association president Mehdi Bayat actually said Arsenal has knocked on the door for Martinez. Well, however, nothing happened, and finally we were lucky enough to get Mikel Arteta. But moving on, well, Arsenal are looking to bolster their defence with a late move for fullback Cedric Suarez from Southampton. According to reports, well, it is admitted that he will be leaving Saints for a new chapter in his career, and Arsenal are looking to strengthen in defensive areas, having keeping just 4 clean sheets in the Premier League this season. Well, we all know 5 million plus bonuses for the right back. Gunners are prepared to pay that much amount of money. If they do, they get the man, and Cedric Suarez will be replaced by Kyle Walker-Peters on loan from Tottenham by Southampton. Well, fans have begged Samuel Umtiti to join Arsenal after he commented on Alexandre Lacazette's Instagram photo. Well, this is a photo which the Barcelona star actually commented "My G" on the picture. So one fan actually replied to that saying, "See you at the Emirates soon." Another one said, "Arsenal are waiting for your signature." Obviously we are, but we know what will happen. So moving on. Well, here's what Pablo Mari said. I'm a very professional player. I like working hard every day to achieve objectives. One thing I can control is working hard on a daily basis to help my teammates to win football matches and repay the faith that Mikel and Arsenal have shown me by signing me to play here. So that's my main objective. I want to take it one day at a time and achieve big things at Arsenal. This is one of the biggest clubs in the world, so I'm absolutely delighted to be joining. I'm really looking forward to playing in this jersey and helping my team. The conversation started a couple of weeks ago. Arsenal told us that they were interested. We just won everything with Flamengo. I won the league and the Copa Libertadores and was also named best centre-back in America. So that will have helped Arsenal notice me. Moving on, well, Edu said about Pablo, he said, Pablo is an experienced player who will provide us with additional defensive quality. We have been monitoring Pablo's career for a while, and we are very pleased to have reached the agreement with Flamengo for him to join us initially until the end of our season. Together with Mikel and his coaching team, we are all looking forward to seeing Pablo in an Arsenal shirt. Well, Arsenal are paying 5 million euros for the loan. There is no obligation to purchase on paper, but the clubs have agreed on the option to buy price in the middle of the year, which is 11 million euros. Well, there are also very simple objectives that are likely to be met. Flamengo have announced that they will definitely look into certain replacements for Pablo Mari. So these were the news of the day. I hope you enjoyed whatever came your way. All the views, news and everything about Arsenal comes on this platform every single day twice. So make sure you subscribe and hit that bell icon, because when you do that, you get 2 videos about Arsenal every single day. Well, I will see you in my next video. Until then, cheers.